Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you are doing good and keeping safe. So today's story revolves around two famous saints of Jammu, Peer Mitta and Baba Garibnath. They both had different faith but believed in one thought. Let me begin with the story of Peer Mitta. He was a Sufi saint who not only used to speak sweet but used to give sugar to the people who used to come to pay respect. His original name was Peer Sabzwari, as he belonged to Sabzwar town of Afghanistan, and for some time he was living in Lahore. So it all started during 1436. So if you watched my previous videos, you would know that during this time Raja Ajab Dev used to rule Jammu Kingdom. So coming back to story, Raja Ajab Singh's wife was not keeping well and there was no improvement in her health even after showing her to many renowned Veds and Hakims. During this time, one Mashki was carrying the water from River Tavi. So Mashki is a person who carries water in bag made of goat skin. Mashki was now tired, so he let it go and he silently delivered the water that was touched by Peer Mitta. When the queen took the first sip of water, she started getting back to normal. And after gulping the remaining water, she felt hale and hearty. On hearing this, Raja called Mashki and asked him about miraculous water. And Mashki was an honest man and he narrated the complete story to Raja. Hearing this, Raja rushed to meet Peer Mitta and paid his respect to him. This was the miracle of Peer Mitta. In Peer Mitta shrine, you can find Peer Sahab's Dargah as well as Dargah of his elder brother, Baba Fateh Shah. Now, the other prominent saint of a story is Baba Garibnath, who used to stay 300 meters downhill from Peer Mitta Dargah in a place called Jamvant Gufa. Some stories, Jamvant was a bear god from Ramayana who stayed here and done meditation in this place after Lanka War. One school of thought attributes that Jammu city's name was derived from Jamvant Gufa. Baba Garibnath was from the lineage of Nath community of Baba Gorakhnath Ji. They say he was a very simple man who used to pray in the cave and had miraculous powers. Peer Mitta and Baba Garibnath were close friends and used to debate for hours and hours together on various subjects. And Raja Ajab Singh was disciple of both. Raja used to consult both on a lot of social issues. That was a time of great harmony and love, which was indeed beyond faith and religion. Historic accounts say that both were friends before coming to Jammu and used to live in Lahore. And one day, Baba Garibnath told Peer Mitta about a cave which was coming regularly in his dreams, and Peer Mitta accompanied him and both of them reached Jammu while searching the same and liked the brotherhood and love of this place so much that they decided to live here in Jammu forever. So, if you want to know the actual spirit of Jammu, visit Peer Mitta and Peer Kho. Both are not far from Jammu station and see the real Jammu and beautiful shrines. For local people, visit with friends and family to acquaint yourself with the rich past of Jammu. And of course, let the COVID go first, but if you still want to go and see, take due precautions of wearing mask and keeping social distance. If you like the story and want to know more about the rich past of Jammu, so please like, subscribe and share.